How can you make your map more accessible? The easiest way is probably to remove any red-green color schemes. Hi, I'm Heather and I'm a cartographer. In this video, I'll talk about designing maps with color blindness in mind. More than 4% of people have some amount of color blindness. It's not really blindness, it's just that they perceive colors differently than the rest of the population. Who are you making your map for? If it's just one person and you know that they're not colorblind, then go ahead, use whatever colors you want. But if you're making a map for a larger group of people, some of them will perceive colors differently. Do you want those people to understand your map and interpret it correctly? Of course you do. 4% is a really big number. So, the main tip is to avoid red-green color schemes. Red and green are the most commonly confused colors. Although they look like complete opposites to me, to many other people, they look like this or like this, which makes red-green color schemes pretty useless. Good alternatives are red and blue or green and purple. And if you don't need the color scheme to show divergence, this versus that, the safest bet is to use a single hue that ranges from light to dark. That way you'll confuse no one. Red and green aren't the only colors that can get confused, they're just the most obvious ones. Regardless of what colors your map uses, I recommend testing it with a color vision simulator. There's one built into ArcGIS Pro. You can use it on the map or the layout, which is great for testing legends. Otherwise, you can find lots of online tools. Here's one that is an extension you install, and here's another where you can upload a screenshot. From my vision, the red on this map really seems to pop. But for other people, it's gonna look the same as the greens. And that's important because this map is trying to show that these areas are very different from these ones. So while this map might work well for me, it's not going to work for my audience. I can fix it by changing to a red-blue color scheme. And I can even search specifically for colorblind-friendly color schemes here in ArcGIS Online, and you'll see that red-blue is right at the top. I'll check the simulator too to make sure that regardless of color vision, these areas will look different from these ones. This doesn't mean you can never use red and green on the same map ever again. You just have to be careful about how you do it. For example, this raster layer is green, this line layer is red, and they look different enough from one another, regardless of color, that people should be able to tell them apart. So using red and green here in this map, it's okay. But what happens if I move to a more forested area? Here I can't tell the colors apart, and it means that I can't really read the map. I can change either the red or the green to fix this. I can even keep them as red and green if I want, but if I do, I have to make sure that one is noticeably darker than the other. Not everyone will perceive the change in hue, but they will perceive the change in value. So, in summary, when should you test your map for colorblindness? All the time. You should test every map. Should you use a red-green color scheme? No. It's almost never a good choice. Try red-blue or green-purple schemes instead. Can you use red and green in your map in other ways? Yes, but make sure that one color is noticeably darker than the other and test it with a simulator. Remember, it doesn't matter if you can read your map. What matters is if your audience can read it. And lots of people are going to perceive colors differently than you do. So use a color vision simulator to help you choose the best colors for your map.